We're going to show you how to reset the D-Link AX1500 Mesh Range Extender E15. On the range extender itself, there is a reset button. Use a pin and press onto the pinhole until the LED turns red in color. So let's do that. Once the LED turns red, you may release the pin from the pinhole. The range extender will now restart. So this is how you do a reset for your D-Link AX1500 Mesh Range Extender E15.